Now listen here. A kite is flying at a height of 75 meter above the ground. A kite is flying at a height of 75 meter above the ground. Which is ground? BC is ground. The string attached to the height is temporarily tied to a point on the ground. So, this is the string. The string is tied to a point on the ground. So, C is the point, tied point. Isn't it? The inclination of the string with the ground is 60 degree. So, the angle of inclination is what? The angle of elevation. Elevation is 60 degree. Then find the length of the string. Find the length of the string. Assuming that there is no slack in the string. That means it should be tied tightly. You have to consider the string as a straight line. First, you should know what is meant by angle of elevation. It is an angle formed by the line of sight with the horizontal. This is nothing but the angle formed by the line of sight. Here the line of sight is what? String. Because from here only the string is tied. So, the line of sight with the horizontal line. With the horizontal line. Horizontal line is nothing but BC. Then the point is above the horizontal line. So, this kite is above the ground level, isn't it? So, now you know what is meant by angle of elevation. So, actually in the exam you have to draw like this only. Simply you can draw. This is 75 meter above the ground level. So, here kite. So, you have to join these two points. Sorry, actually it should be a straight line. It should be a straight line. You have to consider this as a straight line. So here, their angle of elevation is given. Then what are they asking? String, length of the string they are asking. They are asking the length of the string. So, here it is a right-angled triangle. This is what type of triangle? Right-angled triangle. So, what are the measurements given and what are they asking? Here 60 degree. So, this is opposite side. So, here they are asking length of the string they have asked. So, L. This is hypotenuse. So, opposite by hypotenuse is nothing but sin theta. So, I already told you, 0, 30, 45, 60, 90. This 90 and 0 just you leave it. These three. 30 means what? 1 by 2. Here, 1 by root 2. Here, 60 means root 3 by 2. 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2. So, here we want 60. What is the measurement they have given? Sin 60 degree. What is opposite side? 75. Hypotenuse is, that is length of the string, L. Sin 60 is nothing but root 3 by 2 equal to 75 divided by L. Just you do the cross multiplication. What you will get? Root 3 L equal to 2 into 75. Here L equal to 2 into 75 is what? 150. 150 divided by root 3 because root 3 into L here. So, both denominator and numerator are multiplied by root 3. So, what will you get? 150 root 3 divided by 3. So, 1 3 is 3. 5 threes are 15. Here 0. So 50 root 3. L equal to 50 root 3 meter. So this is the answer. Instead of opposite by hypotenuse, if you want to give the name, very well you can give the name. What is it? AB. Opposite side is nothing but AB. Hypotenuse is nothing but AC. But you have to give the name here. You can change and give the name. So, where the right angle is at B, where the angle of elevation is 60 degree C. So, in at this point only it is tied. Do you follow? Thank you.